Okay, but...
Connie sent you? So you're the one they call the Fox. Your reputation precedes you.
You must be Angel. Should I be flattered or concerned?
Depends on how you handle a little favor for me. I need you to track down a friend of mine, Sonia Mayfield. Amateur boxing champ. Now runs a local gym. She went missing a few days ago.
So long as your favor doesn't mean free. Any idea what could have happened to her? Does she have any enemies?
I'd like to know. Sonia was a pillar in this community. She ran free classes for the local kids so she could keep them off the streets.
I'll look into it.
Anything on you? If you, you better tell me now.
Yeah, look, just comply with the search.
I'm locked out. Looks like someone closed the place up.
There's a CTOS camera nearby. Maybe it picked up something.
Understood.
Moron.
Angel, I got stills from the CTOS camera. Looks like Sonya met with Clan Kelly before she went AWOL. Sending to you now.
Clan Kelly? Oh shit. I recognize this asshole. They head up a Kelly clubhouse that runs underground fights.
So it wasn't a random visit. Clan Kelly targeted her for her boxing history.
But for what? I'm sending you the address now. Hurry. Shooting?
Yeah, that sounds judgmental coming from you.
Sonya's probably in there, and I don't want her to wind up as collateral damage. And I want to know what's going on. You won't get information by killing everyone inside.
Yeah, I heard you. I think I've got an idea for how to blend in. Check out the action and be right in it.
That isn't her.
To challenge me.
Not her either. How many people are you gonna have to go through?
Now that's entertainment and one massive blow to our fighter.
Sonya, you found her.
But fuck
see that monster hit on the stream? Fucking hell! Whoa, that hit looked like it fucking hurt!
Done for. No thanks to you.
Are you Sonya Mayfield? Angel sent me to find you.
Really? Did he tell you to completely fuck me over too?
What are you talking about?
The match. The only reason I signed up for this tourney was because the prize money would have kept my gym doors open. Now I'm gonna lose it. The bank will take everything.
This was about the prize money? Take it then. Angel thought something bad had happened to you. Turns out you were just fighting for Clan Kelly.
It's not that simple. They wanted a champion for their league. So while they may not have literally put a gun to my head, they made saying yes my only real option. And I'm the lucky one. They've dragged other people here to fight and cage them up after. Folks that owe them are across them.
Clan Kelly are holding people hostage and forcing them to fight. I can't let that go on.
Okay. I hope you make them pay. And thanks. That gym means everything to me.
You can't leave these people here, Pierce. People shouldn't be chained up to fight like dogs. Shit, dogs shouldn't be chained up either.
Don't worry, I wasn't planning on it. I found the other boxers. Clan Kelly's literally holding them in cages.
Get them out of there, Pierce.
about his daughter's a piece of shit. Come on, you fuck!
Make a fucking noise!